Help Hippo's virus rap names DNA viruses in the first verse. Pox, herpes, hepadena, parv, pap, poly, adena. Now for the DNA virus overview. In part 1, we will learn one thing about each virus. And in part 2, we will discuss how the virus rap can help you remember DNA virus structure. Pox includes smallpox, a disfiguring epidemic which was eradicated by the smallpox vaccine. Pox also includes molluscum contagiosum, flesh-colored warts that are spread by touch and magically disappear without treatment. Pause and review. Everyone knows herpes as a sexually transmitted disease. However, the more common herpes, HSV1, primarily causes oral sores. But if your oral sores touch genitals, then your oral HSV1 transfer to your partner's genitals. So, public service announcement, don't give oral genital pleasure when you have oral sores. There are other herpes viruses to learn. Pause and review. Hepadena is the DNA virus that causes hepatitis B, or liver inflammation. Since you are in the professional healthcare field, you've probably gotten vaccinated against Hep B. There are 5 hepatitis viruses. The other 4 are RNA viruses. These 5 hepatitises will be covered in future tutorials. Parvovirus includes the B19 virus, which causes slap cheek rashes in kids. This is the 5th disease of kid rashes. Pause and review. Papillomavirus includes the human papillomavirus, or HPV. Pap reminds you of pap smear, a gynecological test for cervical cancer. There is a vaccine to prevent HPV types 16 and 18. Pause and review. Polyomavirus has poly in its name, so you'd think there would be many viruses to learn. Just kidding! There are currently only 2 often tested polyomaviruses, JC virus, which just demyelinates nerves like the cortex, and, back to kidding, the BK virus, which can cause bad kidneys, or barely kill, because it's more of a problem when you are immunocompromised. Pause and review. Adenoviruses are one of the many viruses that can cause respiratory infections. 10% of pediatric respiratory infections are adenoviruses, so over 99% of people have antibodies to adenovirus by the time they're adults. Pause and review. Pause and review. Help Hippo's virus rap will help you remember both DNA and RNA structures. The RNA viruses are more complicated and will be covered in future tutorials. And visit helphippo.com for flashcards that review these viruses and let you quiz yourself on viral structures. Help Hippo, better than learning from Wikipedia.